Hey guys, welcome back. So everyone needs a little junk food in their life. Something Nicole and I have been fans of for years, I would say since our trip to Miami. You remember that?
I remember it well. Fried pickles, our first experience with fried pickles. I mean, I loved pickles growing up my entire life, but the show made me hate pickles because every time I met people, they brought me a jar of pickles. I'm like, I don't need this.
Until
like,
we found...
I like vodka too, and Pringles, and bagels, like...
So we found this actual recipe, fried pickle poppers.
Fried pickle poppers.
Fried pickle poppers. And what you need for this is whole pickles.
Gutted. So there's like a whole.
Eggs, limes. We're gonna do some Goya chili, chipotle. What are you doing? Chipotle, but you're only gonna use the sauce part. Mayonnaise. So you're gonna take whipped cream cheese and put it in a bag and you're gonna cut the end. So this will be the stuffing of your pickle and these wonton sheets and a pan with oil ready to go to deep fry them.
Mm-hmm. Let's try it out.
Let's get this started. So you're gonna take a pickle and you're gonna gut it.
Okay. I almost chopped my finger off. So we got a gutted pickle. It's open. I want to bite it so bad. This is like a great recipe if you love this stuff, but if you don't, you can always fill the pickle with something else like cheese or
you can leave it plain.
Let's just try this out because this is our recipe. But you can fill it with anything that you want. Nutella, if you're weird.
Oh my God.
What?
Imagine Nutella stuffed fried pickles.
I feel like, is that like a good mix?
I think so.
Well.
And then you're gonna just
I want to do this one.
Okay,
like
little corners. Don't go crazy.
Like that?
Yeah. I'm gonna wrap them like burritos. Yeah.
Cute.
This is so fattening.
This is just like if you wanna gain a quick pound, eat these.
And then you're gonna do mayo.
I hate mayo.
This is a dipping sauce. I'll go fry them
right now.
Look,
they're so cute.
The wontons.
Ready? So we have four of our pickle poppers ready to go. Are you gonna try one?
Yeah, a few. I'm gonna try the dip. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Oh yeah. So there you have it, guys. Pickle poppers. Fantastic.
They're so good. Amazing.
Try it with Nutella. I want to know how they come out.
And cheese. Nacho cheese. Or mozzarella. Tell me how it tastes.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Awestruck. Comment below.
Oh.
Let me know how you like your fried pickle.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.